Hi, I'm Mackendra Heinke, and I'm here at UW Fox Valley, and I support Representative Ron Tussler's position on marijuana because of the impact it has on hundreds of innocent victims. Take, for example, Colorado, which jumped 62% in number of fatal accidents since its legalization in 2012. Also, in Washington State, the number doubled a year after the legalization of marijuana. All these innocent lives being lost because someone decided to smoke and drive. That's not something I want to see in Wisconsin.